It's so annoying that you're smart, that your casual conversation, even the short duration, can cover everything from science based to art. It's so obnoxious that you're kind, that you always have time for family and help out everybody as a family.